sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide